Wemberly's Ice Cream Star, written by Kevin Henkes. It was a hot day. As a special treat, Wemberly was given an ice cream star. Wemberly worried that she might drip on her new dress. Wemberly worried that there was no ice cream star for Petal. So Wemberly got two bowls and two spoons and two napkins. And she waited. And waited. And waited. Then Wemberly and Petal sat down to eat ice cream star soup. And neither of them spilled a drop. "I'll help you finish yours,"